Hello friends, in this question we are given that this is the calcium 2 plus ion and this is the potassium K plus ion. So